Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will discuss about the monthly expiry day. Today is very volatile day. Bank Nifty move 1000 point up down from opening to closing level, and it's very volatile. First we capture put side move, we buy some puts in opening hours, and then after 1:30 to 2 o'clock we just initiate some call side trades, because I know that a lot of shorts are there and they are coming to cover it because expiry, and short will be covered at any time of the day. So we just waiting for this big green candle to get a signal to get into the call trade, and at a call trade we get some very good profit, and at the end of the day we just managed to get a profit of 1.2 lakh rupees, which is very good, I think, for a day perspectives. So let me see you my account. Okay, where is my kite? I very rarely use my application, kite applications, because I mostly use my desktop. Okay, kite. Okay, login. Alright, that's my login. Okay. Okay, portfolio. And here is the profit. Okay, so here we take some trades. Okay, we buy 14,500 put. Okay, then 14,400 put, as market going down and down, breaking all the supports, and then we buy 14,300 put. 14 and in Bank Nifty we just initiate one trade 32,500 put, and we get a good profit, but this trade was a very late Bank Nifty turnaround, and all my profit gone, and I just managed to get out at break even. Okay, then we initiate a 32,800 call once the Bank Nifty getting signal that it goes upside. 32,800 call, and I'm booking profit. Then we initiate a 14,300 call, 14,400 call, and they are the trades. It's all expiry day trades that we randomly change our position, like what scalpers done. Okay, it's basically a scalping. This work very well in expiry day, mostly in monthly expiry, because monthly expiry the move is very big, because the much data is there in monthly expiry. FIIs take their position in mostly in monthly expiry, not in weekly expiry, and they try to roll over their position, so square of their current month positions to next to move towards next month. So that's why the volatility take place a lot in monthly expiry. So I hope that's it. If you are trading, so you must know which day you are taking position. It's whether it's a monthly expiry or weekly expiry or any event day. So it impact your trading a lot. Okay, days are impacting a trading a lot. So that's it. Thank you for watching.